here is a unique regional spin on a supercar. It's a bespoke McLaren 720S designed by McLaren Special Operations, done in Zenith Black paint with satin finish and gold accents, including an inspirational quote from the company's founder on the rear wing, done in Arabic lettering stylized to echo the Dubai skyline. It's showing at the Dubai International Motor Show, after which the unnamed new owner will take delivery. McLaren says achievement was a key theme behind the commission, both for the British luxury carmaker itself and the United Arab Emirates and Gulf states themselves, which form a key client and shareholder base for the company. The quote on the rear wing reads, "Life is measured in achievement, not in years alone," part of a longer quote from Bruce McLaren's 1964 memoir From the Cockpit. A plaque inside the car identifies it as a one-of-one MSO commission. Offsetting the satin black finish are gold accents, such as gold-colored alloy wheels, a 24-carat gold engine heat shield, and gold-colored interior components. Also added were carbon fiber exterior packs encompassing the front splitter and air intakes, rear bumper and roof panel. Inside, the trim is a mix of black leather and black Alcantara, complemented by MSO-defined carbon fiber sill panels, fascia vents and steering wheel, plus a regular carbon fiber interior upgrade pack. The gear shift paddles are satin gold painted, and each door inner panel gets a satin gold colored applique. The car is equipped with the 720S's standard 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8 that goes 0 to 124 miles per hour in 7.8 seconds and boasts a top speed of 212 miles per hour.